Alright, welcome back to Project Zomboid. Oh, wrong button. Keep pressing escape to cancel action, but that's already doing an action. So, last time we were here, well, I didn't have any good luck, to say the very, very, very least. We did get a machete, though, a taxi key, and a few cars. We just need some thread to make some bandages, I think. Wait, no, we're gonna have bandages. Well, this time we're just gonna fix this up and make sure it's safe, start building on it, because why not? Not like I can really go anywhere. But, all in all, still can make something. Oh, there we go. Can pick up the floor. I could pick up the wall. Oh wait, no, that's the floor. There's a pole there, okay. Let's see. I don't particularly need the door, so let's get rid of it and take what it has on it, because why not? Well, it gave me a plank. Another plank. And a door hinge. Good stuff. Good stuff. And a doorknob and a door hinge. So three planks, a doorknob, and a door hinge. I'm just gonna disassemble this wall because I don't particularly need it here. And this game doesn't have physics, really, except when you're flying out a window. I'll take the nails. More nails. Take out this wall because I don't need it here. Alright, and back to the sleeping chair. If I can find my alcohol. It just works. Alright, let's see. Are any of these healed at all? Nope. That's definitely not. And I'm panicking because, well, doing medical stuff on myself. Fun times all around. I hear a zombie. There's a zombie somewhere down here, I'm guessing. Let's see here. Oh hey, the burn pile. Forgot about that. There's one there. I thought I heard someone over there, though. Well, you will suffice. Hello. Come on. Get down. Down. Bad. Play that. Anyone else? Oh, there's a little group here. That's who I was hearing, I think. Okay. Yeah, yeah, come here. I know you see me. Yeah, I just wanted two of you. I mean, I wanted one of you to come and do it so that I can kill you, but I mean, two I can work with. Axe. Eat foot. Tasty. Dismantle the watch. Alright, so the two are still down there somewhere. I'll take care of the bodies later. Right now, I don't need to do anything with them. It's not like they're rotting or anything. I mean, they are, but they aren't. Come on. Where's the rest of the buddies? Come on. There's one. There's the second one. There we go. There's the second one. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Not so sneaky. Thought I heard something. Hold on. Hold on. Is there another zombie around here? I swore I heard one. I'm not gonna question that I walk faster crouched currently. Rip all of this, because yes. Come on. Let's get these corpses out of here. What I really need is a shovel. Because, yeah, while I can easily just burn them, it's also a fact of the matter that I don't really have anything to do. And also I have a trap mod, which makes zombies trip over graves if I dig one and put spikes into it. That's gone. Realizing I'm a little light on food as far as eating. I'll eat the corn. I should actually take care of all of these bandages real quick while the water is still on. Come on, let's get this over with so I can... Oh, hey, that one was healed. Sweet. One less to worry about. Alrighty. Bandage after bandage after bandage. Alright, let's see. That one was healed. Sweet. Clean all the bandages. as well increase some carpentry. Because why not? Barricade this once or twice. Let's see. Let's scavenge a little, see if we can't find anything on the road, like metals. Can't go wrong with having a metal pipe or anything. Come on. Anything? Anything at all? Please? Just a little bit of something? Maybe? Not sure I'm gonna find anything at this hour. Oh! Hey, a bottle! Heck yeah! Can't go wrong with empty bottles. Anything? Anything at all? Oh, what's that? Dope. Rock. Found a little something else. Sweet, another chipped stone. I think I'm gonna stop searching and go get some rest. That up. Right, I can't speed up time while I'm moving. Oh, hey. Oh, wait, no, I put a bandage on it. Der. Alright, so we got those two cars that are unlocked. That one I don't have a key for. I'm guessing it might. Oh, excuse me. Be inside the car. Thank you. sleep off the pain and such. Why am I anxious? Is it because of the chair? Oh, it's probably because I'm bloody. Right. Wash yourself. Wash all clothing. Alright. Another round of cleaning out wounds. And that was my medical skill. Oh, I hear a siren. I think it's a bombing siren. Unsure. Yep. That's a siren indicating military strike teams or a bombing run. Why not? Bandage. If I could even think straight for 2 seconds. Tasty peanut butter. Yep, bombing run. Probably not good for me. Okay. Now that I have all that squared away for the time being, except my neck, I'm gonna replace the hammer with the machete, because yes. Come on, let's see. There's that. Okay. I'm gonna make a ton of thread. Well, I heard a scream or something of some sort. Thank you. I'm just gonna put half of these sheets on the ground or so. And then I'm just gonna... Oh, right. I have to get away from the ones on the floor because it'll use those two. Make a ton of thread to make more things. Because thread. Let's see, is there anything else I could pad up? This I already did. I have not padded these up. Alright, let's do that. And then we're gonna just go to the black combat boots I can't do anything with. I already did that, apparently. And the socks. Alright. Try this again, this time with some light. Maybe we'll find some more stuff. Come on now. There's gotta be something. Junkyard is up ahead. Actually, might be a really good place to look around. If I'm not mistaken, it also has a water cooler. Oh. A rock. I need a backpack. And ASAP. Farm area, it seems. Maybe one of these will have gas in it as well. On the very off chance, but maybe. It's not impossible. And I definitely need some gas for any sort of car thing. Because I don't know about anyone else, but I can't particularly carry a generator from A to B very quickly. Not without severe back issues. Unpleasantly hot. Dope, I found something. Why am I unpleasantly hot? I guess I'll unequip that for now. Not sure why it didn't want me having that on, but okay. Oh, hi. Hello. Hi. Yeah, stay back. Ow. Nuts. I forgot that, I don't have, like, any strength, because of my wounds. Oh boy. Knock you down. Dang it. Come on. Knock you over, knock you over, knock you over. Dang it. Stay down for 2 more seconds. No, you don't. Stay down for a quick extra second, or not. Come on. Oh no. Ooh, that was close. No, sit down. And now it's just you and me. Okay. Whoa! A Vanguard varmint rifle. I will gladly take a gun. Not like I'm gonna use it much, but all in all. Yeah, you come here, let me finish you off. A flashlight. Not bad. I know there's zombies somewhere in that area. Where? I have no idea. But they are. There's two there. They broke into that house. Not dealing with that. I swear if that's not a helicopter event one. Oh, the car's locked. Suspension parts, interesting. This might be a death mission. I am oh great, I'm already out. Do I have vitamins? I can't go out that way. I can't escape. My best option is to stay here and fight them. Literally. That is not something I look forward to. Because that's a lot of zombies in here with me. Oh, it's Zoe. I'll take that. Outside the gate. Well, outside the fence. Fence, gate. I don't know. Ow. Well. Lighten my load a little. Oh no. Come on. We got it. Oh, we got it. We got it. We got it. Look at the horde. Oh. Stressed because I'm bloody, but in reality I should be stressed about how many friggin' zombies there are and no escape. Thank you. that Bill? Wait, no. It's a Left 4 Dead character, I'm guessing. I'm bitten on the neck. Fantastic. I'm gonna die here, but at least get somewhere away from the enormous horde. Yep, there it is. I was in Riverside. I know that. Lucky martial artist. Okay. Go with pacifist. Sunjay driver, because why not? Sun sensitivity. Give me a bit extra. Let's see. I don't have any metal working. That would actually come in handy. All right, Laura Denson. Let's see if she can't make her way through the apocalypse. There's nothing in here. You come here. Well, it's not unlocked. Unfortunately. You're an idiot. Oh. It. Okay. You know what? It's the best thing I have. Can't go wrong with some watering pots. Vitamins. We'll gladly take those. Let's see. Where am I? I'm here. I was right here when I died. Okay. This is either gonna make me bleed because it's... Nope, it's... Still counts even with a fork. Okay. Good to know. Another saucepan. Alrighty, let's see here. Some food here. Yeah, I'll take the ham. Pencil. I'm unsure why I still had that in my hand. But I am not gonna question it. Come on, let's get over there. Few more than I would want. Did I unlock this door? I did not. Alright. Knock you over. Ugh. Finally. Alright, so, I don't know if that's just a shirt or not. No, that's just a black shirt. I thought it may have been armor or something. Why not? It'll keep the area a little safer. Good, you don't have friends. unfortunately. Oh, hey! There's one of the sports team's players. Eh, it was well shot. That is an that's an airdrop. I think it's an airdrop. Nope, it was not an airdrop. And oh boy, that's gonna cause problems for me. I think that was the cops, actually. Oh, that was the entire friggin' horde. Oh boy, oh boy. Run, run, run! That was not good at all. Okay. We might just have to wait that out a little. Yes, yes, come here. Thank you. You really just broke a window and then went through the other window. Okay. Yeah, that one definitely sees me. Alright. Let's do this. Finally, duffel bags. Okay. Equip on back. Equipment secondary. Fill the water bottle a little. Dish towel because dish towel. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. This game does not want to give me a break for this stream. I just did that so that I didn't have to go to the main menu. Because for some reason, pouring out anything from pots makes it continuously make the sound of pouring stuff out of the pot. Oh, you're coming with me. But, I mean, at least the helicopter event is gone and done with. Great, that one sees me. Come here. her sisters in your leg? Let me see, let me see, let me see. Come on. Nope, it was a screwdriver. But I'll still take it. Oh boy. Oh. Alrighty. I'm unsure which one of those is me. None of those ones have bandages. Those are it. Well, maybe that one actually. The one right there. Because I did have a holster. Yeah, that's. That's definitely one of the Left 4 Dead characters. She sees me. Come on. Let's get this over with. Yep, not me. Oh, hey, that's a... I think that's a, prepper house. Nice. Well, there's where I died. Well, one of these fools in here is me. Oh, hey, this one saw me. Yes, yes. Come here. Take the nails. One down. A bunch more to go. Yeah, that's definitely me, I think. Hey, I need one of you idiots to see me so I could lure you away real quick, please. One at a time. One at a time. Come on. Alrighty. Okay. There is only 8. There's 8. Okay. Definitely don't want to get in an altercation with multiple. I think that was my sneaking skill. There's one. There's one. Okay. Let's see. No one against the fence to cause any noise. Good. We're just getting it one at a time. I'll take the nails, because yes. Zombie there. Oh, there's a lot of them over in the fence. Hello? Alrighty then. Let's, Alright, well, I'm gonna reload that. See if that helps. Hello to whoever's watching. Let's get back in and see if that'll help. Yep, it did. Okay, good. Because I did not want to get stuck and have to restart. Oh, look at that. A lot of water. I'm gonna make that a throwable. All right, there's a ton of them down there. Joyous. Hi, hello. Yeah, that's it. Okay, I thought I had three of them there. Alright, come on. Let's get rid of you. Another one, and then there'll just be Francis and that one there. That one doesn't have an alarm on it. Good. Alright. And now there's just him. Good. First I need to dry off to prevent getting a cold, because I don't want to get a cold. Alright, let's see. I'm just gonna take the pills because I don't have any other particular way to go to sleep, so I'll just take vitamins so that I have a little more energy. Now that I'm not wet anymore, it's time to take out Francis. That's me. Yep, that was me. Back inside before I get too wet. Alright, well, at least we know where my corpse is. Definitely a helpful thing. I'll take the house key. Put that in there because then I can patch it. Because my other one has a hole in it now. Thank you. Alright. Now that that is in order. Equip on my secondary. Two holes in it. Inspect. That. Rip that. Let's see. What else? What else? I don't need the thread pieces or the string. I have no idea what they're for. They're so abundant from just having them on zombies, because ripping clothing gets me them. So it's not even worth it, really. Place rounds in a box. Thank you. Oh boy. Rip the sneakers because we need all the leather stuff we can get. Wash the leather jacket. Ton of patches to it. Wear it. All right, there we go. Any office supplies around here? No? Nothing? Nothing good? Wow. That one had a satchel, but I'm not going for it because, no. It's, righteous, definitely not. Let's see. I don't have a key. Which is unfortunate. I'm not sure I can find any in the rain. Locked. Plastic bag. Thank you. just gonna hide here for a minute. No, not the window, you idiot. All right. Alright. Just a little bit of... making sure that... everything is in order. Let's see, do I have any alcohol or pain meds? Doesn't matter, I can sleep on the ground anyway. Okay. Man, a lot of meta events during this time. Clean the burns, oh boy. Let's see. As well, get rid of that adhesive bandage. I'm not gonna touch the bandage on my neck right now. Too risky. clean it. Sorry, I don't have a dual monitor set up, so I can't, like, focus on Twitch and this at the same time. I have to use my phone in order to see anything on Twitch. Clean all the bandages, because passing time. Oh, not that one. Clean that too. I can hear something out there. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's them being like right outside the door or what. I don't want to waste my scissors there. Clean rag. Might as well wash everything really quick. Alrighty. It's got 12 water. All right. Clean all those. Now the question is, what is weighing me down? Guess I'll just let time go by to reduce the injured state. Peckish. It isn't good sleeping quality, but hey, it's something to sleep on for now. Yep, there was one out here. All right. Oh. Oh boy. I think I'm just gonna go this way. I've based up in that house before. Or at least tried to. I don't like this situation. Why? Ugh, great. Good thing there's a back entrance. Okay, let's see. Shocker. This might be an issue. I'll just try and listen in the woods. I'll take the shells. So many around. one's a biker. Might have some good stuff. Might not. Who knows? Leather gloves, bourbon, and some beer. Well, they lost me way back here. Okay. At least some of them did. Oh, there's a military one. Oh, I would love to get that one, but I don't have the capability of taking on a horde. At this moment, anyway. Why? I seriously have to lose them in the woods again? Ugh. Why? Okay. Now that we're safe for now. Put that in there. Put a bunch of that in there because I don't need all of this. Rip that because it has a hole in it. Eat all the chips here. Sit on the ground for a minute, jeez. Alrighty. Boy. I'm gonna need to get those bags. All right, well. Oh boy. That takes care of that. Put that and that in there, I guess. Along with the containers. Those in there as well. That is all padded it and such. I will make. Oh, well, I can make a Molotov, but, not now. Tailoring. Right at my front door. Oh, this is gonna get messy. Pretty sure there's a corkscrew in here somewhere. As well. Anxious. Probably because I'm covered in blood. Okay. What is it? Is it an airdrop or? It was just a helicopter. Yeah, which disturbed all of them. Oh, great. Grand. All right, let's see. Hopefully they didn't see me or anything. There's a lot of them. Thank you. Oh boy. Now that I've got the entire thing out of the way with making it so that they can't see me, let's see, did I put anything on these? No, I didn't. Alright. Actually, I'm just gonna keep that. Let's see, what can I do? What can I do? I know what I'll do. Place one. We're gonna get something going for water. Something that will actually work instead of having it all the way out there. Because I can't get it. Don't know why I did that. Bit stupid on my part. that in there. Keep it fresh. Other than that, there isn't much to do as far as that. Make a ton of nails out of that, though. Clean all this and bandage it up. Clean that out. Alright, well, there's a few of them gone. Clean all the bandages. Oh boy. Okay, that was a little much for my liking as far as blood loss. Alright. Let's clean it up again. That wasn't the thing I wanted, but okay. Bandage everything. Thank you. Alrighty, let's see. What can I do? What can I do? I should check outside. Make sure any... Oh, there's one mother trucker right here. Yeah, you, come here. Oh hey, I forgot that one had a military helmet on. Let's grab that. Strap it on so I can't get it knocked off of me. Alright. They are all right there. Oh boy. Those in there. Everything I really can in. Which in this case would be basically everything. Alright, that sorts that out a little. I have no idea what you have stuck in you, good sir, but I think I am interested. A karambit. Huh. Well, well. So that's why I didn't recognize it. Hi there. House key? Okay. Oh wow. I don't think I actually got to loot this place. Another pot for me. Canned food. Pickaxe. Nice. Paper clips. I already have a saw. Yeah, I didn't do any looting in there, it seems. I might as well check the back of the fire truck here. Tarp. Box truck would be awesome to have for storage and such. That ain't happening. Not with this. Definitely take that. All right, let's get something good, hopefully. Oh, there was... There was a lot of you in there. Okay. At least I'm not doing something with my damage. Rather than doing point oh something. Come on now. That was a nice one. Slowly but surely, we are getting better. Another karambit. Alright. A spiffo mug. Wash up so I don't get stressed. Let's see. bench that. Bandages. Oh, hello. Oh, that'll come in handy. Oh man, my carpentry is low. Definitely need to work on it. Come on. There we go. Fishing items. Bags. I can actually turn those into garbage bags. That's a good amount of welding rods. I'll need those later on. Definitely grabbing those. A shovel. That is amazing. Assemble the stool. Come on now. Oh, Oh, there's a Riverside map. Cleaning kit for batteries. Nothing in the trunk. Nuts. Oh well. May as well get that foraging XP up. We've got something, come on. Oh, yeah. I mean, I remembered that there was gonna be a handful or a bunch, but okay. Yeah, I'd say that I should probably leave because I'm tired. I don't have the power in me to kill anything really right now. Especially not in a giant group like that. I mean, I can kite, but not that well when my character is tired as heck. Come on. Thank you. Huh. I'll take the gun. Ooh. Oh. Okay, that is not something I want to walk into. Alright. Zombie there. I mean, I'm not gonna question how there's tree branches here. I'll make spears out of them and make some spear pits. Why not? May as well make sure back here is all clear. Which it seems to be. Let's put all of our newfound loot away before going to sleep. Alrighty. There we go. Alright, well, that's what I'm gonna call it. As I am out of time currently. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one.